What is up, guys? Today we are going to try to get these three trucks, this little trail we got right here. This first one we got right here isn't anything too special, just a little bit done to it, a little lift and a little bit limited slip rear differential. It might be a little bit challenging with this first one, but I think we can get through it. I don't really just want to send it too hard, but I'd just like to make it through without really messing up anything too badly. These rocks, not too much of a problem, get through it pretty easily. Just keep on the throttle a little bit, and there we go. This little part could be tricky if you go way too fast. You can fall off the cliff right there, you need to be careful. This spot always gets me on a truck kind of like this. You got to keep your momentum or you will get stuck here for sure. Oh, yep, might get stuck. No, we're good. Oh, reverse. Yep. All right, there we go. Nope. Oh, come on. And there we go. We should be able to. Yep. This part might be a little bit tough. Just throttle through it. Oh, yep, get those tires spinning. This part also very tricky. You might fall off right here. Keep it slow. Don't fall off. Ooh, a little bit tricky. Getting into the mud. I think we're good. Ooh, okay. That was a close one. Don't want to tip over right here. That would be bad. Ooh, gotta get some speed on this one. Ooh, come on. Yes, power. VA power, baby. Let's go. This one. Sometimes your tires can get stuck in this and just break it. Or you just get high centered like that. We might be a little stuck here. Truck number two. Alright, here we have truck number two. This one is pretty built, as you can see. I really don't expect us to have problems with this one at all. This one should just be a breeze, as long as I can keep it under control. Because this thing can be pretty powerful and unwieldy at times if you are not careful with it. For the most part, it just glides right over everything with these big tires. Careful around here. Ease through it. Not even a problem here. Light work. Take a little damage there, which is fine. Slow down a little bit. Don't want to tip over this thing. Sometimes we'll tip over. Even though it's a beast. Just need to take it slow and careful. This was my favorite part right here. You got it. A little bit more. Nice. Almost to the end here. Last obstacle. Alright, and here we have truck number three. This one might be a little bit tough like the first truck, but I think we can make it through with this one. Just gotta play it smart. It definitely has the clearance to get through most things, but you can still get caught up if you're not paying attention. First part pretty easy. slow it down a little bit. Not a problem. This part should be a breeze. Trucks made it through.